When most people think of supercars, it's European brands that first come to mind, your Lamborghinis and Ferraris. But a powerful and luxurious car doesn't have to cost as much as those supercars, which can easily come with a seven-figure price tag. Some can be affordable. Being able to own a supercar is no easy feat, but is a rewarding one. The definition of what a supercar is has been quite dynamic and loose. When we think about what a supercar is, it should be fast, have a lot of power, be luxurious, and should be a normal production car. Meaning, this car should have a factor of rarity, and you would only see one of this in pack. Just because a car has all of these features doesn't mean that it should cost as much as a lot of supercars, which can easily come with a seven-figure price tag. This list is going to rank the 10 cheapest supercars. Number 10. 2019 Acura NSX. Price? $158,000. The NSX has made comeback, and for good reason. It's an amazing machine. When it first came out in 90s, this car was coveted as one of the best handling cars ever. Acura invested a lot in the engineering and development of this car and had driving legends like the late Ayrton Senna help dial it in. Fast forward 20 years and the NSX is back and better than ever. It sports a 3.5-liter V6 that makes 573 horsepower and a 3 electric motors to help add to this power. The engine is paired with a 9-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission to plant the power to the road. One of the special features of this car that emulates the NSX predecessor is the Torque Victor steering and mid-engine, which screams supercar. Number 9. 2018 Audi R8. Price? $139,000. The Audi R8 has been around for a decade now and doesn't seem to be leaving anything but us in the dust. This car comes with a 5.2-liter V10 engine that produces over 530 horsepower, paired with a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission with paddle shifters and all-wheel drive. Audi e-tron GTR electric supercar might finally replace the aging R8. The lines on this car are very smooth to aid in the high speed that this car is made to go, giving it not only a nice aesthetic but also nice aerodynamics. Number 8. 2020 Jaguar F-Type SVR. Price? $123,600. When you think of the name Jaguar, the first thing that sound comes to mind is elegance, followed by luxury. But the most intriguing and hard-hitting adjective is powerful. The new F-Type embodies these qualities nicely. This British beauty sports a well-known 5-liter supercharged V8 and produces over 575 horsepower with a 0-60 time of 3.5 seconds. Torque Victor steering and an electronic differential to allow for better traction. This car will keep up with those overpriced competitors putting out similar numbers. Number 7. 2019 Chevy Corvette ZR1. Price? $121,000. The Corvette has been around for over 60 years and hardly needs an introduction. The interesting thing is that the Corvette is venturing into uncharted territory, being a muscle car, transitioning to being called a supercar. Hennessey has a Chevrolet Corvette ZR1, upgrade with 1,200 horsepower. In case you're interested with the design of this Corvette, the almost mythical presence this car has, and its awe-inspiring capabilities, it's well-deserving of the supercar name. Not to mention that starting in 2020, the C8 Corvette will become the mid-engine car, which only further supports its class transition. The ZR1 is known as the ultimate Corvette. This particular model is producing 755 horsepower from a 6.2-liter supercharged V8. Number 6. 2019 Nissan GT-R. Price? $100,000. The GTR is another mythical car, and thankfully, it's been a successful decade for this car back in America. It tore up the streets of Japan, and America quickly realized the need for this car and worked to implement an American counterpart. It has since proven to be a competitor, not just a sports car, but because of its number on the track and on normal streets, it has earned the title of supercar. This all-wheel drive adrenaline machine is powered by a 3.8-liter twin-turbocharged V6 that produces 565 horsepower. Number 5. 2019 Porsche 911 Carrera. Price: $91,000. The Porsche 911 has long been a coveted car, and for many reasons, the ageless sophisticated style and power of Porsche paired with the German precision engineering means that the 911 is a hot car worthy of a supercar title. 2019 Porsche 911 Carrera RS takes on Nissan GT-R, Audi R8, and BMW M850i in drag and the rolling races. This famous rear engine machine has a displacement of 3 liters and is powered by a unique boxer, an opposing piston 6-cylinder engine that Porsche has built to perfection. This particular boxer produces 370 twin turbocharged horsepower, being helped to transfer to the wheels via a nostalgic and refreshing 7-speed manual transmission. Number 4. 2019 Cadillac CTS-V. Price: $87,000. A brand long known for their line of luxurious cars should come at no surprise on this list, as the CTS-V has been prowling around for a while now. With continued updates all over, this car deserves the title of a supercar. Sporting a 6.2-liter supercharged V8, this is plenty of engine producing plenty of power, or 640 to be exact. This kind of power needs some serious gears to plant the power to the ground. The 8-speed automatic transmission helps do that while keeping the reputable Cadillac luxury feel to it. With a price tag of $87,000, it's easy to say that buying this supercar is quite the steal. Number 3. 2020 Ford Mustang Shelby GT500. Price: $70,000. Even though this car hasn't yet been released, the numbers of these cars has been well documented, as the latest generation of the GT500 is soon to be released to the public. A Shelby isn't just a name or a car, it is a monstrous legend that will demand respect from the road and the driver. Everything there is to know about the new 2020 Shelby GT500. With a 5.2 supercharged V8, this car is estimated at making around 720 horsepower, and paired with a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission that was tailored just for it. Being in the neighborhood of the Camaro ZL1 and Challenger Hellcat, this car will most likely sell for a little more than $70,000. Number 2. 2019 Dodge Challenger Hellcat Red Eye. Price: $70,000. This car checks off every box that we consider a supercar to have. The horsepower is among the highest with regards to this list and American muscle in general. The Hellcat Red Eye is producing nearly 800 horsepower with an 8-speed automatic transmission to help keep that power on the ground. As far as the luxury, the interior room in this car is insurmountable for its pony car competition. Though it is the only one of the three manufacturers not producing a convertible option. With that much power, it might be best to not have a convertible in the first place. It also happens to be considered of the most comfortable cars out of its countryman competition. The Hellcat Red Eye can be owned for a bargain price of just under $70,000. Number 1. 2019 Chevy Camaro ZL1. Price: $62,000. As far as Camaros go, there are plenty of options to be made that can change this every day. Ordinary sports car to an even better sports car, like opting for the V8 over the four-cylinder. But the only way to make it a supercar is to go for a cream of the crop, the Camaro ZL1. This supercar has rightfully made its way on this list, as has of the three pony cars. This top-tiered machine comes with a 6.2-liter supercharged V8 that produces 650 horsepower. You have the option of choosing either a 10-speed automatic transmission or a manual 6-speed transmission to put the power to the ground. This is a lot of car for the price that it comes in at. The ZL1 can be purchased for an astonishing $62,000. That's less than $1,000 per horsepower, if you think about it. That doesn't seem like a bad deal when you compare how much the Lamborghini or Bugatti would be. That definition leaves a lot of room for interpretation. In many ways, a supercar is a feeling. Does a car feel exotic when you look at it, better yet drive it? And can that be attained without breaking the bank? That's awesome to know. Which of these cars are your on top list? Let us know in the comment section below. We hope you enjoy this video. Please give it a thumbs up, please share, and consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. Click the notification bell for the next update, as we always upload great and quality videos every day.